And now we can see directly into the bees and start to check the frames. And this is some of our brood. So we've had